McEdwards headstone for Neil McEdwards and his wife Irene Edwards. First, we start off by getting all the grass off of here. Mr. and Mrs. McEdwards. I hope you lived a good life, and I hope you did not fear your death. Today's not so hot and humid. As it was just a couple days ago when I was here. Some people wonder why I come to the cemetery all the time. And I say because I find peace here. I'm doing something good and it feels good. And I don't have to talk to anybody here. If I want to talk to you all, I can talk in my mind to you. That's what's cool. I just really enjoy cleaning headstones. Call me crazy, if you must. Nice breeze. I don't think I've ever known any McEdwards in my life. What do we have here? Irene, 1919 to 2002, that's a good life. Good long life, anyway. I hope your life was good. Sometimes I wonder how how good can life ever really be? Definitely not like the movies. With you, Mr. Neil Edwards, 1922 to 1996. It does seem like the men die before the women, mostly. But who am I to say? Start with the hardest part first, which is the lettering and all of the crevices. And then I get started on the rest. This is a beautiful headstone. I think one of the reasons I love coming here to this cemetery is because when I'm here, I don't think about everything else that's going on in life. So it helps me kind of forget about life when you're around death. And I love it here because, other than all of God's souls, usually nobody else is here. always do the back of headstones as well. Would you just put a top on that showed your bum? I don't think so. If I stay home, I may get myself into trouble. Today is the first day of fall. It's hard to believe that when you're in Florida. And yet, it is really nice today. Still humid. This up here. This does need one more spray, actually. Thank you. wish there was a hose closer so I could just drag it down. But there's not. Time for some more water. Now we're talking. Get this water here in just a few seconds. More water. Yay!